I love the community feel of triathlon, where the professionals are out there on the same course as the amateurs, and you can go, you know, to the local bar afterwards and talk about your war stories or about that crazy, you know, 12% climb at mile 30 or the crazy swells or crazy heat or windy day that it was. So I think that that's really cool to have that camaraderie. I sleep a lot, actually. Yeah, I'm very big on sleep. It's probably my hidden talent. Well, I try to sleep probably 7-8 hours at night, but I typically will have a nap, and I have the luxury of taking a nap during the daytime. So I get up in the morning, I'll do my first session or maybe two sessions, and then I'll have, you know, a big brunch, you know, after that session, and then take an hour nap, 2 hour nap, depending on how tired I am, and then get up and go for the next session. I find that sleep is the most important part of recovery. And so, yeah, it's a big part of, you know, being a professional athlete. As a triathlete, you know, I train basically 7 days a week, but you know, there's some sessions that feel good and there's some sessions that are work days. And some days I get up, I'm sore, I'm, you know, on the edge of getting sick, I'm like just beat up. But I don't know, I just kind of make myself go out there and do it. I don't think that there's any super special trick to help me do that. It's more, I don't want to do this, but I don't have a choice. This is my job, and today it's a work day, and off I go.